Now, for the very first player selected in a 19-2 entry draft, I would like to say, I can't believe he wasn't there. We would like to pick from Zlin, Czechoslovakia, Roman Hamrilk.
Roman Hamrilk from Czechoslovakia is the first selection.
For the second time, a European has been chosen number one overall in the National Hockey League draft, the historic first pick by the Tampa Bay Lightning, a pick that could have a lasting impression on this young franchise.
Roman Hamrilk is a big, strong, very tough, very mean defenseman who loves to play the physical brand. And I think it's worth noting, we look at some footage of Roman Hamrilk, that Hamrilk is the first Eastern European to go number one overall in a National Hockey League entry draft. And this is going to set the tone for today. This is the first, what you can call, true universal entry draft in National Hockey League history. There are 15 Soviets, Russians here. Roman Hamrilk coming up to take his sweater. And this is going to really set the flavor, a European flavor, for the 1992 entry draft. Considered by most scouts to be the best player available, Tampa Bay went with him.
He's rated as an aggressive defensive blue liner, solid puck handling skills, and he has good size.
He has a brother, Martin Hamrilk, who was picked by the Hartford Whalers in the second round last year. His brother has come down with an unfortunate neurological disorder called Lyme's disease and was on the long road back, but is also expected to be an impact-type player in the National Hockey League. There was a lot of concern that maybe Tampa Bay wouldn't go for Hamrilk. They have to buy out the last 2 years of his contract in Czechoslovakia and maybe pay him more money than they would if they were picking Todd Werner from the Windsor Spitfires. But money is not an object for the Tampa Bay team, certainly not as much as people have made it out to be.
In 1989, Matt Sundin, chosen by the Quebec Nordiques, became the first European player ever chosen first overall. And Roman Hamrilk becomes the second European player, the first from the eastern section of Europe, from Czechoslovakia. He's 6'2", 189 pounds, and now belongs to Phil Esposito and the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Roman Hamrilk makes his way around the table. It's got to be an exciting moment for him. I'm sure that nothing in Czechoslovakia can quite prepare him for the kind of attention that he's going to get today. His affairs are well taken care of in North America by the International Management Group. Mike Barnett, who represents Wayne Gretzky, Jaromir Jagr, among many others, will of course have to sit down with Phil Esposito now and work out a contract. I would suspect that you could probably guess that Roman Hamrilk is probably going to pick up a $350,000 signing bonus and maybe $350,000 a year on a multi-year deal with the Tampa Bay Lightning.